When a photo is taken, the Z9's display doesn't go dark, but instead shows your subject in real time. What's more, you can use custom setting D13, release timing indicator, to choose a release timing indicator according to the subject or shooting conditions. Select Type A to dim the display when the shutter is released. Type B to display borders at the top, bottom, and sides of the frame when the shutter is released. Or Type C to display borders at the sides of the frame when the shutter is released. Selecting Off disables the release timing indicator. Pressing the DISP button cycles the shooting display. At default settings, you can choose from the 5 displays shown here. The items displayed can be chosen using custom setting D17, custom monitor shooting display. You can remove the checks from these boxes to hide displays 2 through 5. You also have the option of customizing displays 1 through 4. Highlight the desired display and press the multi-selector to the right to view a list of 7 items, including basic shooting info and histogram. Place checks next to the items you want to include in the selected display and remove them from those you don't. Custom setting D8. View mode, photo live view, controls the hue and brightness of the shooting displays in the viewfinder and monitor. Adjust for ease of viewing gives you a choice of auto and custom modes. Auto automatically adjusts color and brightness for ease of viewing during shooting. To adjust white balance, set picture control, and brighten shadows individually to suit your taste, choose Custom. Viewfinder brightness can be adjusted using Viewfinder Brightness in the Setup menu. Auto automatically adjusts viewfinder brightness in response to ambient lighting condition. Selecting Manual lets you adjust viewfinder brightness to suit your taste by pressing the multi-selector up or down. For viewfinder photography, you can use the Finder Display Size Photo Live View item in the Setup menu to choose a magnification for the viewfinder display. Your options are standard and small. If you wear glasses, for example, choosing small will make it easier to see the entire subject. Select Camera Sounds in the Setup menu. Highlight Shutter Sound and press OK to toggle the shutter release sound on or off. selecting On for silent mode in the setup menu. Disables the shutter release sound and beep speaker. It also limits other camera sounds. If Sensor Shield Closes is selected for Sensor Shield Behavior at Power Off in the Setup menu, the shield in front of the image sensor will close when the camera is turned off. This prevents dust or other foreign matter collecting on the image sensor when lenses are exchanged. If you press the two buttons marked with green dots at the same time and hold them for over 2 seconds, the shooting display and control panel will turn off briefly and principal camera settings will be reset. The supplied EH7P charging AC adapter can be connected to the camera or to an MH33 battery charger. Connect it to an MH33 battery charger to charge the battery directly, or to the camera USB port to either supply power or charge the battery inserted in the camera. It supplies power when the camera is on and charges the battery when the camera is off. Computers with Type-C USB connector can also be connected to supply power or charge the battery. The Nikon Z9's many features help make photography more enjoyable.